If people around you know that you can play the piano, they will definitely ask you to play Fürilis by Beethoven. Because this piece tells a very touching story in the language of music about the feelings that are very familiar to everyone on earth. I love someone, but this someone does not love me. I confessed in love, but this one is making fun of my feelings. Everyone knows how hard and painful the blows of fate are. Sometimes we want to ask heavens, what are you punishing me for? Do you have pity? I think that the same or similar thought come to everyone who listens to this music. Unfortunately, it is not easy to play this piece as beautifully as it was written, but it is very easy to make ugly mistakes instead. Usually, pianists play wrong notes, wrong timing and intensity due to not looking at the notes carefully. Instead, many musicians simply copy someone else's recordings. And as more and more musicians copy the same mistakes again and again, they turn already into a global epidemic. Maybe I am not lucky enough, but I have never heard of this piece being played without at least several of these common mistakes. And these mistakes are heard not only to professionals. If there is an opportunity to compare music with mistakes to music without mistakes, then every listener will say that the music without mistakes is much better. I recorded this my video so that everyone had the opportunity to compare how this piece sounds when played with false notes, false timing and intensity, and how it sounds if we play it correctly. I wish everyone could compare both options and decide how to play for release and how not to play.